Hey guys, I got a squishy package. Or like, I bought squishies. That's what really matter. So, we have like different ones. Well, we have Squeezimals, or we have different squishies. We have Gudetama, we have Num Nums, we have Smushy Mushy. We have just open ones. So we're gonna start with two Num Nums. We got the cotton candy ones. We have this one. So cute. Look at it. Smells like blueberries. And then this one is like the other color. This one smells like strawberry. So next we have this more. It's soft and slow rising. It's very slow rising. Then we have this, like, another one from my little, like, thing, but smaller. This one doesn't smell. Smaller one doesn't smell either, but I don't know. So we have the Squeezimals, like, these ones. This one's so surprising. It's so surprising. So surprising. Look at this. Oh my god. Then we have this flip flop. These are at the dollar store. I don't think they don't have any more. Next, we have the 8 Gudetama squishies. So we have this one in the egg. Okay, and then we have this one laying in an egg, opening his mouth. This is the one, him lying down, and this one. These are different shapes, different. This one, very soft fluorizing. Smells everything, everyone smells. This one, hiding in an egg. This one, just chilling on an egg. Gudetama is like, you know, like the eggshell. Like, this is yolk and this is the other part of the egg, so yes. We have three more. I have a whole collection. So then we have this one. So yeah. Next we have him lying in an egg. Next, we have him chilling, but scared. Next, we have Smushy Mushies. So my dad did something. I don't even understand what he did. So he hit this and this on the chain. I think I just like it. Them two on chaining together, so yeah. Okay, I did it the wrong way, as always. Okay, what? Oh my god. Oh, okay, what happened here? So this fell off. So you don't need these things on top because they bother me sometimes. So just put them in the container. Just taking thing off. Okay, so we have this collection. Panda and Cherry Kika. Smushy Mushy. And this is the bestie. It's bestie. Very cute. They smell so good. Oh my god. So next we have this one. This one is Kitty, Smitty, and Selena Strawberry. Selena Gomez. Hey, I'm having with you. Guys, comment down blue. What next squishy I should do? Like, which kind of squishy should I do next? Should I do more Smushy Mushy? Should I do more Gudetama? Should I do orb squishies? Like, should I do more like Num Nums? Should I do more of like these ones? Should I do more like these ones? Gudetama I don't think I can do, but maybe. Maybe I can do My Little Pony. Comment down below and I'll get it. Okay, so next one we have this. So cute. Then the bestie. Very sorry. We have so more squishy, so I have duplicates. Dropped this thing, so I'm gonna have to take it off. So this might take a few seconds, but it's okay. Skip this part if you guys want. Guys, you could skip the part of me taking these things off. It's like little balls off. Oh my god. Okay, so we have two of those. So the cotton candy bestie. Hey look, we have the cotton candy theme. You smell. Guys, you can do this. So you can take your bestie. You can put in the mini container. And then you can put it like that. I think I'm gonna do that after for like a mini container. And then I'll buy a container to put these in. There's so many, oh my god, there's so many squishies. I'm gonna stop at like 50 squishies. So then we have the same thing. Skip this part, guys, if you don't want to see this twice. So annoying. Sorry, guys. This might take a long video. So sorry. Okay, we have one more. So we have this one with the mini orange. I'll show you guys. Wait. Ugh. My dad did too much work doing this. Oh my god. Okay, and then we have this mini orange with this. So. Yeah, that's it. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Comment down below what next squishies you guys want me to do. So, yeah, peace out.